Ready?
Wait, I can't see the...
All right, we got the NYU SBU crew battle. So on NYU side, we got Nation, NYU's resident child prodigy. Started playing like, oh shit, great edge guard. He was patient there. He could have got up maybe down smash, but waited, got a dare, and then just waited for the F smash. All right. Nation at the 69%, magical percent. Narrowly misses a shot out of shield. Gets a minor punish for it. Goes to ledge, doesn't get a gimp out of shield. Ooh, okay. Ooh. The shine combo here. All right, waits for the tech in place. Oh, reads a tech to the right. Misses tech, gets slapped. All right, 1-1. Vortex not getting anything off of his heels, though. Alright. Could set up for an edge guard opportunity. Get a ledge, but gets a nice forward tilt. Okay. Okay, find some laser pressure. He's off stage. Side beast to stage, but doesn't get punished for it. Gets a nice shine combo. Ooh, Nation gets slapped off. Ooh, up tilt. Shine! And the shine from the top doesn't kill. Retreating Nair from Nation. Ah, okay. Taking place shine. Classic spacey reaction to the to Sheik's down throw. Ooh, and just simple forward smash edge guard. NYU's getting hyped right now. So here's a little background I can give here. So this is NYU and SBU faced off last fall in TNG as well. It was at Justice 4, I believe, where Turner Ambano was at. But SBU won that time. I actually wasn't there. But I heard about it. Ooh, okay. And so Vortex equalizes at 69. Let's see. Oh, and a read with a forward smash. Nation. Oh, all right. Nation closed out that last stop. All right. So, yeah, I was saying before. So, yeah, Nation's basically our child prodigy. If you look at this guy, he's like 12 or something. But somehow he's in school. And yeah, he's like better than most of the upperclassmen. Like, we don't really know how that happened. But someone else coming like? Yeah, totally, dude. Awesome. Rush, right?
Yeah.
Or Armo.
Nice to meet you, Armo.
Nice to meet you, man.
Again, I suppose. I really should learn more TMG names.
Yes.
I'm not familiar with everybody, but I know a good handful of people. You're you're in charge of your school, right?
Yeah, pretty much.
Oh, cool.
Although I'm not playing today because we have too many Falcos.
Oh.
I'm about to play. And like, because we know SBU has like Samuses and like.
Yeah.
So, you know.
And that's not good for Falco.
Yeah, we just put in two Falcos. Because awesome. They're both better than me, so.
Yeah.
I wasn't going to, made the mature decision not to.
Right. For the good of the squad.
Yeah, exactly.
All right, so who's gonna sit down next?
Yeah, who's on the roster like for today? Do you know?
I don't know. I
know NYU's roster. I can give info on that. Yeah, I'll do that while you look up SBU's roster.
Yeah, okay. I'll see if I can get a roster.
Yeah. So all right. So other than Nation over here, we got young Marth player from NYU. He started playing about 3 years ago. He's gotten really good. His punish game is really good. Who's he beating? He beat Smuckers recently.
Oh, yeah.
He has to beat NY Joey and Beerman.
Wow.
So he's got some nice wins.
That's very good.
Yeah. Then we got Future, the Falcon player.
Yeah, I still haven't beat Future.
Yeah. Yeah, he's good. I mean, he used to be like all about spaceys, like, oh, I'm going to win. I'm going to use the best characters, whatever.
Really?
And then, And then,
he switched to Falcon.
Yeah, and then he's like, oh, I'll just play Falcon. Never mind. So, I don't know.
Sell out.
Complete sell out.
He did it for the fans, though.
Yeah, basically. Yeah, he spent some time in Japan, actually.
Wow. Yeah, he taught himself Japanese because
I know,
he felt
right?
like it. Yeah.
Yeah. It's crazy. So apparently, yeah, he speaks like, I don't know how if it's fluent necessarily, but definitely very good Japanese. All right, looks like sending Bubba King. So this is one of the Samuses that we're worried about.
All right, cool.
The Bubba King.
The Bubba King. Excuse us.
I know he plays a lot of PM. Yeah, I know he plays Melee as well. I feel like he's primarily PM. I'm not sure. Is that right?
I actually don't know. Okay.
Oh, he's on Peach. What? Okay, I thought... I definitely thought he was going to be playing Samus. But, All right, so let's see. So, you know, at one stock.
Oh, okay.
He's pretty much just trying to get a stock here. Okay.
Just going right in.
Ooh.
Oh, good combos.
Ooh, see, that was good. He didn't get greedy there. That's a situation where I would definitely, like, go for something high. Oh, nice!
Wow!
Good
stuff, Nation.
That's great. Yo, at least at 14% right now.
Yeah,
right.
That's big for NYU right now.
Yeah. I mean, I'm from NYU, so obviously I'm biased. You're going to have to beat the Stony Brook bias here.
All right. Okay. Okay, right, so, Bubba King playing safer now. He got a little blindsided right there at the start.
Oh my goodness!
Nation! Nation is all over Bubba King right now. Good lord. Bubba King keeps approaching with those.
Oh, that was a great up there.
Keeping that pressure on. Oh, goodness. Yeah.
Oh my god, wow, Nation's cleaning.
Oh my goodness.
Up.
Yeah, Nation
this
just
is, this is almost a four stock for Nation here.
This could be
at this point.
Oh,
the opportunity.
Oh,
the one.
That's too bad.
Okay, honestly, that's fine.
That's completely
great.
Fine.
Seven stocks.
Bubba King was he kept approaching with flow cancel fares in neutral, and that was losing it for him. He was just trying to end it quick, which I can respect, but it wasn't going
right.
For
yeah.
Him.
Yeah, that's what you got to be careful about. Yeah. I mean, I don't know. Usually against someone like Falco, like especially with Peach, you can get like just a down smash or something, and it hurts Falco so hard. But
yeah, if anything, he should have been playing safer and just trying to bait out a down smash or something.
Yeah, but he got punished for his aggression.
Yeah,
because Vig was sorry, Nation. I call him, Vig's real name. I call him that too. He was He was being very patient, which is good. You know, he had the awareness of like, all right, I'm in one stock. Like, I can't, I can't go too ham right now.
Yeah, but he managed to take three whole stocks off. That's very big for that's big for NYU.
Okay.
So we have a Fox now.
Yes. This is Austin. Call me Austino.
Call me
Austin. He's a newer player. He's started out playing like other fighting games. I think like Street Fighter, Marvel. Uh-huh. He just recently switched. I don't know if he necessarily switched to Smash, but he picked up Smash,
Okay, cool.
And he was like so bad like 8 months ago or something. And he's got a lot better since then.
That's great.
Yeah. So
if you can't make decent improvement in Smash within 8 months, you should stop playing.
Yeah.
All right. And okay, Bubba King. Sticking to his aggression and keeping to those float cancel fares in neutral. Okay, here we go. Good opportunity. Good tech chase.
Ooh, that's a nice side B to the platform there. He was able to shield the Bubba King's attack.
Okay, there we go. Read the double jump and got him with the turn up throw. Very nice. Okay, Bubba King playing much safer now, and it's working out well for him. He's using more Nair, using less fair.
Austin really needs to like laser, like take it easy.
Yeah, start playing Runaway Fox. Gets an up smash.
Okay, getting some nice up attacks.
Oh, gets the shield poke. Did he just slowly walk up and grab? Yeah. Oh, he's in the. Oh, you're getting blended! Oh!
Alright, Austin just needs to close the stock out.
Okay, opportunity. Oh no! Oh no, go back in! Okay.
Not
Bubba King's got all the momentum right now, and here we go with the chain grabs. Tech Chase to a down smash, very nice. Tripping him up with that turnip as well, and that could be a stock. That's a stock!
Damn.
Bubba King from out of nowhere. Bubba King has ramped it up, and oh, this is an opportunity. This could be zero to death. Oh, good.
Bubba King's really tied up here.
Oh, if that had been the golf club.
Oh, no! Yes! Awesome. Wow.
Okay. Bubba King managing to make up for his previous mistakes against Nation, but wow. What a close game.
Yeah, that was close. Well, sorry, Austin got a stock, and you know he's got a fresh stock now. I wonder who they're sending at this point.
And they're sending an equal.
Okay. Equal's Falcon player. Known for, what, like 16-0-ing some other team in TMG?
Oh, yeah. I've never seen Equal do bad in a Melee Games crew battle. As a matter of fact, last year at Super Nebs 3, I won 10 bucks because Equal was down to one stock. I said, yo, 10 bucks says Equal four stocks this guy.
and he did, huh?
He did.
That's cool. All right.
All right, let's get into it. Okay, there we go.
All right, so
let's see
how this pans out.
Equal tends to play very aggro, especially against Spaceys. He really doesn't like them getting an opening.
Yeah, he's being pretty aggressive here. Ooh, going for knees. He missed space.
Oh!
Ooh, shit.
Oh, and that's going to be it. Okay, nice quick game. Equal evens it up. And
even up, they're, even up at this point.
And they're not wasting any time. They're sending fire in.
They're not fire. Zero.
Zero, that's what I meant.
Zero. Incredible Falcon player. Started in, he went to Columbia undergrad. And so he played there for a while. He played in Columbia's TMG team the past couple years, or year, however long he's been. But now he's in NYU med school.
Wow.
So yeah, now he's
him.
On our team.
Good for him.
Somehow still is able to make it out to Nebs, despite how much ridiculous homework he has.
I can't imagine what NYU med school is like.
Yeah, it's tough.
He must be giving a lot of time up for this right now. All right. Yeah. Okay, so they're going to...
Are they hand warming? Or?
Nope. Okay.
Oh, he gets kind of picked to FD. Oh, okay. Yeah, that makes sense.
Okay.
Yeah, this stage heavily favors Spaceys against Falcon.
Absolutely.
Especially at the higher level. Yeah, I don't know, at lower level and like some Falcons are, you know, at least are good at like kind of using all the space to like full hop over lasers, let's say. But ultimately it's not really happening for Falcon on this stage.
Yeah. And the matchup's already bad enough for Falco
exactly.
For Falcon as is.
Yeah, especially Falco. I feel like it's a little worse against Falco than Fox.
Yeah. As well as I want to see Equal do right now, this is a very stacked against him, but he's doing all right. He's got an opportunity. Oh, just barely misses, but gets edge guarded. Okay.
Wow, that was, I don't know why he sent me to the stage there.
Yeah.
Grabbed for it.
Oh, nice read.
Zero Omega playing very aggressive, going for some unsafe pressure.
Yeah. Mostly just tending to get the lasers, but okay, Equal gets a really nice tech chase. Get it.
Misses the read on the aerial, but.
Okay, good power shields.
It looks like he's really counting his power shields here. He should have had that edge guard.
Yeah, Zero's relying heavily on lasers in neutral right now, and Equal's trying to adapt with more power shields and a more stationary play style, but it only works so well against a good Falco.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah. Okay. Zero's keeping the pressure on.
Yeah, Zero's being really aggressive here.
Yeah.
So, this is, because you know, you're saying Equal's aggressive in spaces, but in a space as aggressive as Zero,
yeah.
Pretty tough to go in on. And when you're getting hype at 0% right now. So yeah, he like in some cases he's going for unsafe pressure, but it's like he's mixing it up. So
yeah,
he's not doing the same unsafe thing every time. So you're afraid to shield grab because you don't know when he's gonna do safe pressure and unsafe pressure.
Right? Yeah.
That's if you can do that as a Falco, you're really getting ahead of your opponent.
Yeah. And yeah, right now Zero's totally inside Equal's head. Yeah, Equal's really locked down at this point, and this could be another edge guard opportunity. And there it is.
Nice. Yeah, Equal DI'd out there. He should have DI'd in.
Yeah.
Did not get killed.
Oh, get up attack.
Went for
a hard read.
Yeah. I have not seen anyone doing that. You know, he was like so far from. He got thrown to center stage, and Eagle was just chilling there. There's no reason for him to go back towards Eagle. But you know, you never know.
Yeah, come on. Zero Omega's not that scrubby.
Yeah.
Ooh, catches him with an up tilt.
Yeah, that was nice. He was able to get a shine off of it, although not much of a combo. But. Ooh, that was a really good read on the jump.
Yeah.
And he like put it back here there.
Oh, Equal, he's desperate at this point. He's desperate for a hard read.
Yeah.
If he can get a hard read, it can lead to a stock, but... Oh, okay. Oh, he flubbed up the jab reset.
Oh, he almost got beat him. Yeah, but...
And... Ooh, okay.
I'll throw back there.
And that's it. Yeah, that's it. Equal's out. Okay, and Zero holds on to two stocks.
All right, yeah. I want you two stocks ahead. What is it? It's 10-8 now?
Yes.
They got two players left, right? So they're sending in. So they had Venti, and I don't know who their fifth player is. Minty is supposed to be here, but
I heard Minty
like
was
late.
Supposed to be here. Yeah.
I don't know. What are you going to do?
Here. Guess he'll show up when he shows up.
Yeah, or not.
All right. I don't know who this fellow is sitting down, but he's got a cool shirt.
This is Venti.
Oh, this is Venti? Okay.
Player, yeah.
All right, cool. Oh, another Falcon?
Falco.
Oh, Falco. Okay, Falco Dittos. Love it.
Yes.
Oh, no, but he's going Fox.
Okay. Maybe plays Fox now. I don't know. I know he played Falco at one point. Yeah, Zero's really good at this matchup. Because he used to play it a lot with Faya back when they...
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Columbia. Yeah.
Yeah.
They were really good. You know, they would come to, like, locals, you know, Nebs or whatever. You know, before Nebs, like, Sudden Death, whatever tournament series it was. And, like, they do really well in doubles.
Oh, yeah, I remember one of my first Nebs tournaments I went to, Fire and Zero, were in teams. They did really well.
Oh, yeah, he has to die.
Oh. Okay.
Okay.
3, 2, 1, go! Okay. And wow. Oh! Okay. Venti starting off really strong with a combo. And okay, keeping it going. He's really not fazed by those lasers. Wow! Okay.
Wow.
Venti starting off really strong.
Yeah, that was an excellent first stock. I'm not too happy about it, to be honest. Yeah, someone else in the audience saying, oh, I thought you played Falco.
Yeah, I think it's a bit of an issue with Zero having just fought a Falcon who he got to basically just laser camp for the entire game.
Yeah,
and now he's got to switch to a Fox who's clearly not very afraid of the lasers. Oh, yeah, he's got those Shine Out shields going just fine.
Yeah.
He's doing great.
So here, Zero's going for a lot of up tilt follow-ups, but he's not timing them right. Like, you can do him, the way he's doing it would cover a missed tech, but he's not waiting for the tech.
Mm.
So then, you know, Venti's teching them, and then he's not getting anything off of it.
Right. Went for another up tilt.
Yeah. Like, he's not playing too well right now. Because up tilt, he wasn't even close. Well, this is jankiness, by the way.
Oh! Okay, that was smart by Zero. He was waiting for Venti to approach, but he didn't get as much of a follow-up as he could have off of it. and... Ooh, just barely whiffed that up smash.
Wow, that was... He probably meant to shoot the laser at Venti.
Yeah.
He, like, it turned around last second. I think he meant to do that. But, all right, pretty slow in now.
Yeah.
But Venti's probably afraid of these kinds of shine combos.
Yeah.
Ooh, oh, wow, that was... Almost
okay,
got
that was it. Okay, Venti...
Wow, that was very impressive performance by Venti.
Only losing one stock.
Yeah,
and
losing one to zero's two stocks.
Yeah. Okay, right.
Now
Young's
we got Young.
Down.
Young. See, here's the thing with Young. No one's really sure if his tag is Young or if it's Young Marth. I don't even think he's sure. Does he know? No, no one knows.
When he signed up today, he said it was Young, not Young Marth. So.
No, but that's the thing. It's like an identity crisis thing. Like, he doesn't.
Oh,
he really doesn't know.
He doesn't even know what his tag is. That's
but
that's
okay,
a shame.
So,
okay.
Player, oh, going to FD. This is like, he lives here.
Oh, absolutely. 3, 2, 1. It'll be hard for me to be biased towards Venti. I guess I can criticize if Young does something dumb as Marth. Okay, he's starting off good. He approaches with down tilts, and then he's got the Meat King started up. Okay.
M2K combos, yes.
It really was standard. Yeah.
Wow, and Young Marth.
Oh, okay.
Missing an easy back air.
Oh. And
oh,
no,
wow.
He's getting hard
getting up
punished for it. Yeah.
But.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, that's nice. He rolled away towards the ledge and, like, spaced, and he was in a position such that he would grab ledge right after the roll. Yeah.
Oh, that is that. That was a smart option.
That was really good. Yo. Young does that shit to me all the time. It's so annoying. I was playing Falco, and he's constantly like going off stage and like camping there and like fairing me.
Yeah, Young playing very patient, and he's really not approaching at all until after he gets
Ooh.
A hit. Like he's not.
Oh my god!
Wow.
Oh.
Okay. There we go.
There it is.
Excellent.
Yo, Young's like. He's getting cocky. He's doing pretty well.
Yep, Young just content to stay by the ledge and wait
and
for
forward smash
yeah,
neutral game.
Wait,
like,
wait
yeah.
for Venti to come in. He has to. Okay,
ooh,
yeah, that's
nice.
Good. That's stuck.
That light shield edge guard. Yo, I always am like, I need to start doing this more, and I never do it.
Nobody does the Marth Killer anymore. And if everybody did the Marth Killer, like, I wouldn't even beat people. But, like, nobody does it. Everybody screws up against Marth on the edge.
Ooh. Spot dodging a lot.
Okay, I think Young's just having fun with him.
Yeah,
now.
He's just like, yeah. He's
oh, okay, yeah, that's going to be it.
MGK get up attack. I thought he might like just do ledge hop down there, but
that's what I would have done.
He's disciplined enough. He knows like this is serious.
Yeah.
All right, MYU, we're 7 stocks ahead right now. Or 3 stocks ahead rather. We still have 7.
All right.
I think this is the replacement for Minty.
Yes.
Yes. So
let's see how he does. Okay, Peach.
Peach.
So I'm guessing Dreamland.
Yeah. Oh, can you ban?
I think they get one ban.
You probably banned.
Oh, nope. Going to Dreamland.
Right, Dreamland.
Okay.
I don't think it matters at this point.
All right, so yeah.
Kurt Cobain,
the Peach, versus...
3, 2, 1, go
to K! Okay, and Young, right off the bat, going hard aggro.
Ooh.
Okay. Really strong start for Young. Kurt Cobain could have DI'd out of one or two of those hits earlier. And
yeah.
Oh, okay,
oh my
he gets
god,
caught.
Tipper, that's it.
And that's why you don't get
all right,
get
calling,
right about
I'm it. Calling it. Young isn't losing a stock.
I don't see that happening either. Oh, okay. Unless this leads. Nope,
yeah,
okay.
He comes back.
Yeah.
He knows what's good. Ooh, okay, he's back. He was kind of in a dangerous position there, but he's back on center stage. It's all good.
Okay, I was about to say, Kurt Cobain, why haven't you pulled a turnip yet? Like, this matchup for Peach, like, it's, you can't win without turnips.
Yeah, it's good with turnips, bad without turnips. Yeah. According to Armada. Ooh, back throw, down throw. Is that
not
a bad trade? Yeah, see, right now, Young is just being impatient. He's like, whatever, I don't give a fuck. Are we allowed to curse?
We not esports.
We're not. Okay, wait.
We're not esports.
Okay. Oh, I thought he was going to down air.
I would have totally gone for a double jump down air.
Yes.
Okay, that's an equally good setup right
Young
there.
Young Barth!
Oh!
You suck!
You suck!
He's on my team, and I'm still telling him he sucks. No, I've known him for a long time. We met each other like 2012 when we were both sophomores. But then, yo, I used to fucking be better than Joe, rather. Oh my god, I used to destroy him, and now he's somehow got better and he always beats me. That's so salty. Alright, so.
Okay, at this point in the matchup, Kurt Cobain really shouldn't be. He gets Joe. A blunder. Not bad.
Hey, dude, you can't crouch cancel those!
Oh, just barely missed that forward air. That would have been stock. He should have waited for that turnip and thrown it down.
So yeah, at this point, this is like that awkward percent where Marth can't kill, but he also can't combo.
Yeah.
So okay, all right, nice. Tip up air does it.
Done.
So, all right.
So yeah, Kurt Cobain, if he really wants to win this, he needs to stop being aggro. I mean, he can be aggro right now because Marth's at 135 and he needs to die. But like, yeah and that's fine. But like, yeah, he needs to like start camping with turnips because like Young is clearly gonna go aggro.
Yeah.
Yeah, and he needs to capitalize on that. See, there we go. He waited for Young. He got 40%.
Yeah, I'm impressed with how he's doing. Young's really good, and like I've never heard of this guy, Kurt Cobain.
Neither have I.
Young Marth. He's got a. That's not a fancy turnip.
Okay, Young definitely getting bored at this point. He's starting to throw out dancing blades.
Oh no, he does that.
Oh okay. Yeah. Okay. Kurt Cobain's fighting back a little bit. He's still in this.
I feel like Young might want to die to give our last player Future a chance to play. Future's definitely upset right now that he didn't get to play.
He just might get that chance.
He's good.
Almost.
He's good.
Ledge hop, neutral air might have been the stock for Kurt Cobain. Oh.
Come on, Joe, finish this up.
Pressure.
Get
up attack. Runs into
a get up attack, yeah.
Not power being patient. Shields, turn up.
Where'd that the awkward percent again? Light shielding on platform. This is just like
for God's sakes,
hits.
One of you die already.
No!
Kurt Cobain, he clutches it out. Okay, damn. Future gets to play.
Yeah, I wasn't expecting that. I thought Young wanted to take it pretty easily.
Yeah.
Kurt Cobain played very well.
We called No Stocks Lost, and look at that.
I know. So, all right, so this is Future.
Okay.
Look at how serious this guy looks right now. Oh. Yo, don't kid yourself. Like, what are you doing, Will? Yeah, Future is Will, by the way. Sorry, because I know you guys by the first names, really, so I'm not disappointed by the tags.
Okay, so Peach Falcon, it's what do you think? Is this more in favor of Falcon?
I don't know. I think it's about even. Maybe
it's
slightly favored in one direction or another.
There's jank for both characters. There's chain grabs. There's like easy tech chases and the like.
Well, not so much tech chases for Falcon, but like aerial combos. Like Falcon combos the crap out of Peach.
Yeah, the air wobbles.
Yeah, but yeah, Peach gets chain grabs, tech chases, like free edge guard. I mean, never gets free edge guard for Falcon.
Yeah.
Oh,
already.
I really wanted to get like a hype combo.
Yeah.
Yo, if honestly, Will, like if you don't get some hype combo, just like die. Your brother SD, and then like at least on the next stock, you get a cool combo.
Okay. Kurt Cobain gets the percent lead.
Ooh, okay.
This is an opportunity.
At this point, future's high percent. Let's see. Ooh.
Nope.
He was reaching so far.
There we go. Okay. Right. And that's the end of that.
All right. Good game, Sony Brook. Good shit.
Good games all around.